The first one is regarding term limits for legislators.
I love this question because my opponent has been there for 26 years and I struggle to try to understand what he thinks he's going to do or achieve in the 14th term that he couldn't do in the first 13 terms. So yes, I strongly believe in term limits. There's too many comfortable relationships that develop that actually interfere with things being done and safe action being done in favor of the community at large and not just to benefit certain moneyed interests with lobbyists. So that's why I support term limits.
Thank you. And this